Hey, I'm Ted Alls, and I want to tell you about my friends, the Marella family. The Marellas are a Greenwich family that have four kids, and two of those kids have this fatal disease called Niemann-Pick type C. Dana was one of their kids. She was 11 days from her 20th birthday when she passed away from Niemann-Pick type C after a long, hard fight. Andrew is Dana's younger brother and also has NPC. There's no cure yet, but we hope that with your help there will be soon. NPC is like childhood Alzheimer's, and there is no medicine. So Dana and Andrew's parents started DART, the Dana's Angels Research Trust, to help find a cure for this awful disease. We're having a walk to raise funds and awareness for Niemann-Pick type C. We would like it if you would bring your friends, family, and everyone you know to this walk. You can easily register right now at danasangels.org. Hope to see you there.